I'm here for the first time and wanted to check out your pies. I've heard great things about the Grand Traverse Pie Company and thinking I'm going to buy a pie today.
All right.
And could you tell me a little bit about maybe what your favorite pie is?
I don't really have a favorite. I don't really eat a whole lot of pie, I guess.
Oh, really?
No, but a lot of people really like it, and we have lots of different kinds.
Okay. Well, and I noticed that the pies are like $14. Why would you say you can sell those pies for $14?
I guess people just really like them, and they'll pay $14 for a pie.
Okay. Well, I see this Lakeshore berry. That's kind of an interesting looking pie. What kind of berries are in that?
There's a lot of different berries in that one. It's got, I think, some apples, or I guess apples aren't really a berry. But, it's got a lot of different fruit in that one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, and is there one in particular that is like the number one seller that you could recommend to me?
I think people like cherry pie. At least I feel like we sell a lot of those pies, but I don't really know.
Oh.
But I think that's over here. It's that one, I think. So, it looks
okay.
Good.
All right, well, maybe I'll try the cherry pie.
All right.
All right, thank you.
No problem.
Hi.
What can I do for you?
Well, I'm here to pick up a pie. I'm from out of town and have never been in before.
Okay.
And I'm just going to come over and I guess look at your pies. Is
sure.
that what I should do?
Yeah, absolutely. What kind of pie do you usually like?
You know what? I'm kind of just a plain old cherry person.
Okay. If you want, we have our cherry pie. We also have our cherry crumb pie, is our most popular pie. It's got
What's the difference between the two? What's the difference?
It's all the same fruit. The cherry crumb has a crumbled top, and the pastry has like a two crust kind of pie. And the crumb is a little bit sweeter, but that's kind of how I like my pies. So.
Okay. And I noticed looking at these pies.
Yeah.
They are like $14 a piece. That seems kind of pricey. I'm just wondering, like, how would you justify selling a pie for $14?
I mean, you're going to get fresh fruit in all of our pies. A lot of it is local berries, or at least from Michigan. That's good for the economy. We also hand make them every single day. You're never going to get, like, frozen pie here or some kind of mush pie or anything like that. And they're good quality pies. Our people really know what they're doing. They've been in business for a long time doing this.
Okay. And I see this Lakeshore berry pie.
Mm-hmm.
What's the berries that are in that pie?
That's got strawberries, raspberries, blackberries, and apples in that pie. We also have the mountain berry, which is very similar, except it has blueberries, and it also has a cinnamon oatmeal crust. Personally, I like the mountain berry a little bit more, but each is on.
Let's see.
Oh, yep, it's right here. If you'd like that today.
Okay, that's awesome. I think I'll try that pie.
Okay, I'll get it for you.
Thank you for all the information.
No problem.